The survivors of a deadly Teutopolis, Illinois crash have all been released from the hospital. The last two people who were hurt in the crash are now home recovering. We told you before, a tanker truck carrying anhydrous ammonia crashed. The chemical was released, creating toxic air conditions. Five people were killed. Seven people were injured. Five of those people were airlifted to hospitals.